people and back with the next bang of video people. You don't know it's a boy JR. As you can see in the title down below, it's a public interview. You see, pray. Yeah, man, you don't know me, I had boy TV there and I watch your race. You see, pray. Nice, beautiful watch. You see, pray. Yeah, people. Want to like, share, and subscribe and comment down below, people. You see, pray. Yeah, people want to stay tuned and watch these people. It's about epic people. You see, pray. Yeah, follow me.
Alright, what's up?
Alright.
Alright, tell me your name.
Tamika.
People have Tamika here.
Okay, Tamika. Are you currently in my relationship?
Okay. Alright, Tamika. Does
size
matter?
Yes.
Okay. Alright. Real question or more out there, Tamika. What are the worst place you ever have sex?
The worst place?
Yeah.
Ever have. Worst place?
Yeah, worst place you ever have sex.
No worst place that I want to enjoy, no worst place.
So, alright. Me can use an example. Worst place you ever have sex, that's a fun and grave.
Fun and grave?
Yeah. Worst place.
To me, once you enjoy myself,
the worst place for this. Alright, people, you see that? You say once you enjoy it, it doesn't really matter. Alright, people.
Alright, Tamika, you have anybody you want to shout out
to? No. Just a shout out to anybody in our connection. Kayden, Courtland, my daughter, Kayna, Kayden. All of my 10 people, then. Proud mother, 10. That's all.
Alright, thanks, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Alright. Nice, what's your name?
Ashley.
Alright, people, we have Ashley here. Okay, Ashley. Are you currently in a relationship?
No, I'm not.
Really?
Yes, really.
Nice girl like you?
Yes, unfortunately.
Wow. Okay. Alright, Ashley. Real question. Where's the worst place you ever had sex? Well, for me, that's the worst place you ever had sex is for a grave.
Why
are
you having
a grave? Because that night they want to
phone. Graveyard or everywhere else?
No, behind the house.
I'm a virgin though.
Yeah.
Why the fuck you lying?
Why
you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying.
You're a virgin?
Yes, engage in those activities.
Oh. How old are you?
I'm 20 something.
20 something?
I'm from a Christian home.
Oh, okay. I understand. Alright, you want to give a shout out?
We got my next team friend, them. Yeah, Ayui. Yeah, we know ourselves. Yeah, that's it.
Instagram?
You can follow me at MRUMBLEE. Yeah, that's my Instagram.
Alright, thanks.
Number?
Yeah.
Chantel.
Alright, people, we have Chantel here. Alright, Chantel, are you currently in a relationship?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Alright, Chantel. Does size matter?
What kind of size? Yeah, of course.
Okay. Alright, real question I want to know. Alright, what worst place you ever have sex?
No, I can't say where worst is.
Original dude, you have any shout out that you want to do?
Yeah, more show us some meals by Anna.
Okay. People, have Yannick here. Yannick is now, sir. Alright, Yannick, are you currently in a relationship?
Yes.
Okay. Alright, Yannick, does the size matter?
Yes, it matters.
Why do you think it matters?
Because I like excessive skin.
I like excessive skin. So, you like any
small?
Small, like 4 inch?
Yes.
4 inch? Mm-hmm. The 4 inch good. Okay. Alright. Real question now. Where is the moon? Where is the worst place you ever had sex? Ah, let me put it this way. Where is the most spontaneous place you ever had sex? Well, for me, upon a grave. Deep on a grave.
Alright, we're not a safe, we're not a cemetery. Not on the grave, but rather outside of pond.
Whoa, I love that.
People. Extremely beside the grave, but not on the grave.
They say a piece of sweetness.
Yeah, niceness, all kind of stuff.
They say enjoy yourself.
Bad.
Oh God. Jesus. Hey, the interview, one of the sweetest interviews we get from there. So, you want to give a shout out to anybody?
Yeah, we got my nice friend, you know? Yeah, we got my friend, my friend, my friend, my brother, my dad, my daughter, birthday celebration, yeah? We got my friend, my friend, my big up Danica, big up Big Bad Lion Pride, yeah? Big up Mika, big up Jelly, so you don't know everything now, yeah?
So, yeah, shout out to Instagram?
Instagram, Yannick British, or have two Instagram pages. One at Yannick British and one at his name, Mama.
Okay, alright, thanks. Hi, nice
Hi.
Alright, tell the public your name.
Janelle.
Okay, people, we have Janelle here. Okay, Janelle, are you currently in a relationship?
Yes.
Okay, does the size matter?
No, it's just a matter of all of them you.
Okay, alright, we like that, people. Alright, Janelle, real question. Where's the worst place you have ever had sex? For me, upon a grave. Upon a grave, for me.
Come on, we can just
sleep. Listen, I have sex everywhere.
Everywhere?
Yeah, everywhere is like so exciting. It's not, but I gotta say that. But I gotta say that one.
No, I can't.
I don't know. Like.
About sex in a car.
No, car sex.
Car sex? So that's your worst thing?
No, I'm saying car sex is good.
Oh, you ever done it on your own stuff before?
No.
Okay. So, can't tell even one of them.
I mean, I know, because I don't think I've had worst sex.
Alright. Let me put it down there. What are the most spontaneous place you ever had sex?
Like I was at a party, yeah. And then going out the parking lot.
Okay,
wow.
Yeah. Right.
Like out in the public, you know, the parking lot. I've been over from people care.
What?
Yeah, go have sex.
People, love the interview here. Yeah.
That's
it.
It's not a matter of worse.
Okay. Alright. You want to give a shout out to Instagram?
To my Instagram?
Yeah.
My son Tristan, yeah, he's a YouTuber, like crazy. I see one really represent YouTuber.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Alright, nice lady.
Hi.
The Republican name.
I'm Akela.
Oh, people, we have Akela here. Alright, Akela, are you currently in a relationship?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Does the side matter?
Of course.
Okay.
I don't know, it's a bit too.
Okay. Alright, people, when you hear that, they want some tall like this.
It's not a tall from a teeth. Well, I have a good length, but alright.
Alright, I like that. Yeah. Alright. Real question now.
Mm-hmm.
What is the worst place you have sex? As in, yeah. For me, you know, I can't tell me, my worst place is upon a grave.
Mm-hmm.
Upon a grave, for my worst.
Every woman have sex, I like it.
You like it? So you have a space where you have to think about
No, man, if you're alright, the back of the yard, I'm still enjoy because me and the back of the yard, I may have people out, I may get stroked at the same time. It enjoy it, so worse than
Alright, I'm alright.
Alright,
so you want to give a shout out to Instagram or anybody? Okay, alright, thanks,
Alright.
Yo, what yard boy TV, then, how are you? Oh, look, kids, you know, you don't know a thing already. Everything there, baby. Ladies, you see, you don't know anything. See, boss, so make sure you come give that support. You hear that? Because I'm one thing in the street. You don't know. Me and JRTV out here stunting.
Yeah, I don't know. But they are out looking. You don't know. I say, pray, yard boy and TV, JRTV, they are the same.
Man, thing, you hear that? Respect, man. You shoot to my dog's door and see what happens.
Yeah, people, you don't know. It's a boy, JR. You don't know. Me and yard boy TV, they are doing the same in the street. Today, the kind of sticky day, people. Town kind of dead because to their choice. But people shoot out and do it for the same way. Go on to like the video now, people. Please like the video now. You see? Yeah, man, want to like, subscribe, and comment down below, people. You see, pray? People, trust me, rough today. You don't know. Love you know. Thanks to the support and everything, people. And thank you for watching, yeah, people. Have a blessed evening. Stay safe. Oh.